I was about 11 years of age when I was first introduced to marijuana, thinking that, hey, it's just, you know, joint. But that led me to try other hardcore drugs such as cocaine. And once I tried it, I was totally hooked.